mixing all of my slime together. Yay, I'm so excited. Okay, so here we go. My mitt is ready. I'm so nervous right now. Why am I doing this? Sorry guys, I have the hiccups. One in. Well, at least I have more containers for slime. Don't touch it. Oh, this is one of my like favorite slimes, though. This is just so sad. Okay, this is my least favorite slime right here. Now, can you see my favorite? But now it's my least. Okay guys, so this is like the newest one of my collection. This is like more like flubber than slime. But some people include a flubber. Slime, so put that one in there. Oh my gosh. It's like now I can have this big thing of slime. I hope it all fits. Still more, guys. I don't have a lot of slimes, but I have enough. Okay, guys. So, now. This one is like a blue sparkle one. And I forgot to do this, but the purple one is like, the purple one is more like a galaxy one. Coral, mint green, I don't know what that one's name is. Berry blue and sky blue. I don't know what we should name this one. What should we name that one? What? Okay, guys, so. You guys. So, it's the pink one. It's this ucky pink looking one. You guys are going to guess. Wait, no. You guys actually, like, it's this one right here. You guys say which, like, what name it should be. And then, in our next video, whatever you guys say, we'll announce like the most like popular votes on the name or the one we really like. So as you guys know, this is the blue sprinkle one. I don't want to show that one. And then guys, this is our last slime. Oh my gosh.
Girls, you wanna go out?
And guys, this one is more like, sorry about the interruption, guys. My dad doesn't get what be quiet means. So this one is more, is it blue-ish on camera? No, not really. It's a gray. So I call this one, like, madness gray or something. So again, guys, you guys actually, like, say, guys, put this one in the comments and this disgusting looking one in the comments too of what this should be named. Wait, Thunder Gray. No, I'll just plop it in. Got my utensil. Oh my. Oh my gosh, the purple is like.
You guys want to see a gray slow?
It's like the purple is like so good. Oh my gosh. The purple is like almost taking over. There's my flower. Just keep this out of the bag. Oh my. All my containers. Okay, so I actually try to like mix my slimes together. They don't blend. It takes a lot. Oh, guys, look at that. Okay, guys, so again, comment in the section right now. What do you think this color is going to turn into? Purple? So it's either gonna turn into. Oh my gosh. I think it's like gonna turn into a purple. The purple is just. Taking over all of it. I didn't want that to happen, but I guess it is. Oh, that looks pretty. Oh. Oh my gosh. That is like, now it looks like a galaxy color. I'm kind of thinking I'm going just the galaxy slime or something like my purple one. But I kind of wish I didn't add as much purple as I did. So guys, we are going to be posting this video on Instagram too, maybe on my account. Slime something something. Yeah. Oh my gosh, this hurts my fingers. Okay guys, so now I'm starting to think that the purple is going away because it looks like the blue is peeking out now. Well, actually my mint grease slime is peeking out. I think that's pretty cool. Yeah guys, the purple is now officially going away. There's still some more, but not a lot. Oh, like where there's some beads. Yeah. Not a lot though. Oh, this is actually kind of heavy.
There are beads.
It's kind of heavy.
Rubber bands, please.
Guys, this slime video is not going to be as famous as the other slime videos, but at least it is a slime video because you guys are getting quality. Say. Oh my gosh. So guys, you won't hear me talking much longer. My fingers are starting to hurt. So guys, like I said, you won't hear me talking a lot because I'll be like mixing it in. Yeah. Look at that, though. Just look at that. That's so smooth. Wait, did you start? Okay. Okay, guys, so, our hands are hurting, and we have to go do something with our dad. So, we will show you guys, hopefully, the finished product in the next video. So, yeah. So yeah, let's just hope. So this is what you guys see now. This is still a pretty cool color. I like how some of the colors just peek out. And we did realize the purple. The purple did not overtake everything. The blue, like the mint green slime started to take over. And like, oh my gosh, it's so weird. And on this side, it's like a pink. The coral started to take over, which like different colors take over at different starts. Like right here, the blue mint green color took over so much, and it's just a little weird because like clearly the purple was like everywhere, and that mint green color was like nowhere, and then all of a sudden just popping out. Hi guys. So yeah.
What are you putting in there?
Beads. So yeah. And guys, like I think it's really cool. But yes,
guys, it is the
sorry. Video person talking. Oh my gosh, this is like so weird. So guys, yes, as you see now, this is the ending of the video because you actually see my face. This big bucket of slime, it is actually really heavy. No joke, it is heavy. Like, no, it's not that heavy, but it kind of is heavy. So yeah, guys, I love you guys. See you later. Thank you guys for supporting our fam. Yes, I did get a cut right here. I sliced my finger on a kayak. So yeah. Well, we'll see you later. As always, bye from Laurel.